Hello and what's up guys, welcome to We Petrolheads. In this video I will show you how to install EL wire aka electroluminescent wire in your car. So you will be given three options. Option number one, you can connect the light on car's lighter to turn it on or off, like the switch, and the lights will turn on. Pull it out and the lights will turn off. Option number two, you can connect the light to a switch so you can turn it on off manually. And option number three, you can connect the light to flash on car music base. Basically, you can connect the light to car amplifier. Again, so it's up to you what option you choose. I'll be showing you all three options. Now, things you need is number one, EL wire. Number two, on-off switch. Here you can see it. On-off switch. Number three, a wire cutter. Number four, extra wire. Here's extra wire. And number five is super glue. It's in my car, I don't have it here. So number five is super glue. So take a clear look of EL wire, you can get it from any automart or online, etc. It comes with different colors. Here you can see it's written here. It's ice blue, yellow, purple, fluorescent green and orange. Now let me open it and I'll show you. Now this is the EL light and it's the wire. You plug this in car's electric cigarette lighter, where the electric cigarette lighter is stored, is plugged in. You'll plug this in and the lights will turn on. You'll pull it out and the lights will turn off. But if you want this on a manual switch like this, there's, you can see it on, it's written here on and it's off. Positive and negatives are given. What you're going to do, I will cut these wires, positive one here with this, and the negative, the ground, will come here and you will turn it on off manually. Or I told you the third option is you can connect the, you will cut the light, you will cut this wire and connect it on music base, so the light will flash on the music. So let's start, let's move forward. Here you can see my car's panel. Yes, it's messed up. Not just messed up, it's totally messed up. I can see that too. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you how to install this switch. This one is for manual on off, the lights will turn on, the lights will turn off, and this floor is, and this one is for car music. Then you will turn this on, the light will start to flash on car music base. Turn it off and it will stop. Now I'm going to car and I will show you how to install this wire using super glue. So here guys, I'm now in my car. Now let me show you how to plug it in. First off, you can see these two, plug it in, you can see the clip here. Pull the car electric lighter out. And there you go. This is electroluminescent EL wire. Now what are we going to do next is I'm going to install it. I will start it from here. Then here, just be with the line. Where the line is going, you will have to install it to the line. Here, and then I will round it around the car meter. And it will end here. I don't know how long it is. I guess it's 3 meters, or it will end here. So let's begin. Now guys, let's continue. All you have to do is start with the end side. You will see a bulb here. It starts with the EL wire end side and end side of the dashboard using a super glue. Here's my super glue. Now watch. And sorry if the video will be shaky from here. Now guys, I can't continue like this one-handed, so just remember, be in a line, just remember this, using super glue, use your both hands, because I video will be shaky and I can't do it single-handed, so I will show you when it's properly installed. So here guys, I just finished installing the EL wire. Now as you can clearly see, I continued with the line, I stayed with the dash line. From here I turn around the speedometer all the way to here. And it comes here. So remember I told you, if you wanted on switch manually, what you have to do next, I just cut these wires. The one is positive and the next one is negative, the one which goes into lighter. And what I did next is combine the positive one, the blue one with the positive, the one with the light line, and the negative, the black one, the ground with the black one, and it all goes here and it comes here. The blue one is positive wire, it's the wire of current, and the negative one is ground. Here it comes, the negative one. The negative one is here, the ground, and the other ground. What I'm doing, what the switch is doing, is basically it's just cutting the connection between the negative wire. So the second wire is here and the first wire is here. Now I'm going to show you. There's the earth, the ground. The light just turned on. Now what I'm going to do, here it was on. Now I'm turning it off. I just turned off. And now I'm going to put the ground. The lights aren't working. I will turn it on. Now I'm going to check it. All the lights just turn on. So I just put the EL wire manually on switch. It's on me whether I will turn in daylight or I will turn it off. It's up to me. It's your choice whether you choose it on or whether you put it off. Okay, lights on, lights off, lights on, lights off, lights on, lights off. So guys, I just showed you two methods. Now I'm moving towards the next method number three, on which I will show you how to connect the EL wire on guitar music player so it will, the lights will flash on bass. What I'm going to do, I will do nothing, I'll just modify the method number two. What you will have to do, this wire, this current wire was connected here, and I'm going to connect it on these wires. These are my car speakers wire, car speaker positive current wire. So I connected these wires here. The negative of the EL light is connected to here. You can see it clearly. The negative of the EL wire is connected to here, and the ground is connected from here to here. Now what I'm about to do, I will turn my car player on, and I will show you that the EL light will flash on car music bass. So guys, I turned my player on, and the current wire is connected to my speaker positive current wire, and the lights are already on. I turned on the switch. Now the lights are on, but they are very dim. Now I will show you, when I will play the music, the lights will flash, and you can see a slightly change in the light. So that was the method number three I just showed you, but I like, as my personal opinion, I'll suggest you the method number two, or it's up to you. I told you in the video before, it's up to you what method you choose, but I personally choose method number two, so I can turn the lights on and off manually. You guys, if you like the video, do subscribe to my channel, do share the video with your friends, and if you are having any problem, just let me know in comments or contact me at my Facebook page, and I will help you. And other than that, I have a lot more videos to share with you. In my next videos, I'll be showing you how to change your car into a club. I will show you how to make angel lights for your headlights, and etc. I have a lot more to share you, so give it a subscribe and like, share my video, and thank you for watching the video. Tata, take care, bye.